guys, and welcome to an episode of Survival Island. Got some new stuck here. Trees have not grown. They're in crap here. I'm gonna starve to death now. Cause I ain't got shit, and I'm reluctant. Freaking destroy the bubble. Freaking give me your freaking goddamn saplings. There's no saplings. Seeds? Oh wait, I have a seed in my hand right now. Get more seeds? Okay, no, we don't. We're not that fortunate. We're still unfortunate enough to not have crap. Oh! Oh, what's this? A little cobweb! A little cobweb! Hiding under the wood? What's this? Why have Oh my god, my dream is a sort of field now. Now my accent has gone and changed. Now it sounds something like you should. Oh yay! Just as I was thinking, I'll never get any wood. So, yeah, I think I have a theory where the cow is now. So it's probably not under the bubble on the top. That makes no bloody sense, but it makes sense to me, so Dave the cow. The guy who met a terrible fate here. Apparently, you, Dave the cow, can stay. I can't be trusting you yet. The happenings here. And right. He knew it had programmed, so I'll die down here. There's no way out. Goodbye. God, it's really dark. Well, at least we got a sword. Oh my god. Music, redstone. Nothing useful. Or some string we can make a bow or something. I'll take that lever. And those bones is actually really useful. Keep all this down here though. Explosion. We're just going to cover up all the area and we could probably make that into a farm. But alas, it's not meant to be. Oh, the birch tree's grown. Well guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Not much has been done, but you know, good enough. Grin. He's the new Dave. David Cow. Okay guys, as the sun sets, I'm gonna say good. Bye. Bitches.